Hey everybody, welcome back. Today we're going to be playing some more Bioshock Remastered. Alright, let's go. Oh, dear sweet God. I'm sending something first to watch your back. Where did she go? Where have you gone? Come back. Okay.
Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
What?
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. Seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he's after you've done his errands to stick a ship.
Whoa. Both shooting at me. Can I get out? Dear sweet God. isn't going well.
You're symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die.
Where did you go?
See, it's not like killing tenant officers.
Like removing a terminal patient from life support. I was down. That did like no damage whatsoever. Jesus Christ, let me out. Oh god.
Are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Cool. What's all that?
Think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Okay.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so.
God.
Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
What is happening here?
Do this.
Uh-oh. Where did he go? Where did you go? Where did you go? Scared. Give me the machine gun ammo.
We tricked you, monster.
Excuse me, sir. Oh wow, you can aim down sights? I did not know that.
The thought of me wife and child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety and I'll be in your debt for life.
Okay.
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 The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
What?
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the new hall, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Says, sure thing, Mr. Fontaine. I'll hold you a spot. Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a...
Go on there. How am I supposed to grab that one? Okay. Cool, I got all my guns back. Sweet.
You can't quit. Fontaine will find you.
Hey, fuck Fontaine.
You don't fuck Fontaine. Fontaine fucks you.
Okay. Ooh-wee. Did we do it? Oh goodness.
I'm right outside the submarine bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
Whoa, 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 whoa! What is that? What just happened here?
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Lol. That just makes you want to press the button more, dog. Like, you realize that, yeah? We're already enemies, homie. Like, well, that can't be good. Oh no, he's gonna die.
It's so dark in here. If only your friend could look up and see you, maybe you could warn him. If only you could do something, anything.
Oh no.
Just stand here and watch him die.
Splicer!
Lay out. You're wrecked, homie. Let's go.
I shall lay my vengeance.
Get out if you can. Get out, we'll regroup.
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here?
There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Dang, son, his whole family died. R.I.P.
Get out! Get out and get to Arcadia! Jesus Christ!
The Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that?
Well, that's unfortunate. Alright, well, that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like on this video and subscribe to the channel. Also, go over to our merch site, get yourself a hat, a hoodie. We got face masks, water bottles. We got water bottles. They're super cool. Keep your stuff cold. They're great, man. I love it. But yeah, if you want to help support us, that's a great way to do so, and we very much appreciate it. But that's all I got for you guys, so until next time, have a good one.